The book Sack and the series about Sack is based on the myth of Hercules. I try to take this, maybe the most powerful Greek myth of all, and transform to modern day Stockholm. So Sack is a contemporary Hercules hero, but a policeman in Stockholm. And there's going to be one book for each of Hercules' 12 deeds. And the first book, Sack, is based on the eighth deed of Hercules, where he goes to the northern part of Turkey to kill some man-eating horses. But here, instead, it's wolves in the woods of north of Stockholm. I had known for a long time that I wanted to adopt some kind of ancient myth. Just not the Hercules myth, but when I got the idea to adopt the Hercules myth and found the 12 deeds and saw how easily they would be to transport to modern times, because there was loads of ideas popping up when I studied the myth closely. So it's been much more fun than hard. Quite easy to adopt them, actually. But my previous series, which I'm still working on, the series about Molinfors, Atom, Ivière, the season series, it had, thankfully, quite a big success. So I was way too busy traveling and promoting that to even have time to think about a new story. And I also had a family during that time, so there was no time to develop this, but now I find the time and the energy to do it. So, but I knew that I wanted to do it completely differently. On the book Sack in the series, I'm collaborating with Marcus Luterman, another writer. And I choose to find a collaborator for the series because I had written 12 books on my own, which was a very, very rigid, lonely process. And now I felt to evolve as a writer, I needed to get a lot of new energy and rethink my whole creative process. And one of the things I did was to involve a co-writer. And it's been great so far. My collaboration with Marcus works like that. I create the stories, the synopsis, and down to quite a detailed level. And then he writes like a first draft, and then I edit the draft very, very deeply, and he takes over again, and I edit again. And so when I live in Palma, Mallorca, and he lives in rural Sweden, so we Skype a lot. That's how it works. And we have a quite close collaboration, but I am in charge, to say, if you say so. I've always been very influenced by classical storytelling, I think, all from Homer and onwards. But if we're talking about crime writing, one of my great heroes and one that led me into writing crime was Walter Mosley, the American writer behind Devil in a Blue Dress, for example, and the E.C. Rowling stories. Because when I read his books, I realized that you can do quality literature in the realms of crime fiction and do it in a very relevant way.